It's late right now. I just have a song stuck in my head. I mean, I'm gonna build something, okay? I'm gonna build a rocket ship. As I said, it is late right now, so I am tired. Yeah, we're building a rocket ship. Hopefully this works. Can I jump? My inputs aren't working. I pressed E. Just give it a minute. Sorry for this bad experience. I'm just trying my best. Oh my God. I have a mod on, so I'm 2 times bigger than I normally would be. I have the Origins mod on. I have some add-ons for the Origin mod. So yeah. I'm 3 blocks tall. Just me trying to fly. There we go. Just give it a minute. There's random lucky blocks, by the way. Oh my God. What if I just open up my inventory real quick? So we got a lucky block, very lucky block, an unlucky block, and we got some other stuff. Nice. I hope this isn't too laggy for you guys. Oh my God. My input gets like doubled. I pressed forward once. I don't know why I grabbed ladders. I do have World Edit on, so let me just grab an axe. A wooden axe, because that's just traditional. Stack. Stack. Do I have to look up to do that? I love that. Just give it a minute, then this will load. Come in. Can I stop jumping? Hello? Why did nothing happen? breathe air. Sorry. How many inputs can you handle at a time? I'm starting to question that. Sometimes I wonder, how did a chimp playing Minecraft with Tommy in it do better than my computer is doing right now? How come the TV the chimp was using had better frame rate? Where did it go? That's my question. Do I have to be staring at it? -15? Okay, I think something's happening. Something happened. I just don't know it. Okay, whatever. I'll just have to find a way to do this. See, this is why I wish I had a better computer. Once again, there I go, forgetting to talk. And I'm still lagging. Okay. I'm still sorry about that pause. I got called down to dinner. Okay, so I'm currently just, I'm currently just building the shaft. This part leads, This part just leads up to, the rocketship, so you can enter it. Iron underscore block. So that, there we go. This isn't the most realistic thing you'll see on YouTube, but I try, okay? It's all I can do. I'm not gonna make no D's no stroke. Or something like that. I try not to. Okay, that's the black stone. So now I just let me back on. And now I stack it by one. Yes, perfect. Now I build the rocket. Well, how should I do this? I can't figure out how to use schematics. If any of you guys know, can you link me a video, possibly? Just in the comments. So I'll make sure to keep comments on. Undo. Redo. I'm just trying to find out how I should build this. AI can be helpful, yet it can also be stressful and not help you at all. AI can snitch. You know that? Big reason why I don't really use AI anymore. I still use it sometimes if I need help on something, but not tests, because that's cheating. Sometimes it's blatantly obvious. Oh my god, why can't I fly anymore? Has it abandoned me? Yeah, this isn't working too well. I don't know how long this video is gonna end up being. I'm gonna wait right here until I stop. Oh, I stopped jumping. I'm just trying to get this thing to let me fly. Okay, sorry if my voice lags throughout this entire recording. It's because my PC is also lagging because of how old it is. Yeah. I'm trying to get myself a new PC. If you can find any good ones, you can also comment that. This isn't gonna be the prettiest thing you'll ever see, but it's gonna have to do for today, because it's getting late. I'm gonna have to end this video in a little bit. So I'm just gonna build up real quick. I have to make this thing tall. I'm gonna end it right there so we still can make the top of it. 1, 2. Okay, so that's filled. Oh. Put a piece right there. I know. What do you mean? Need to make it. Yeah. What was I thinking? Needs the entrance to be right there. grab an iron door real quick. Some iron bars. And an end rod. Space there. Do that. One last layer. No. Put an end rod. And there we go. Oh, it's just a giant thing. Okay, I'm going to end it here. Why'd I put that there? Okay, I'm just going to end it here. Bye.